I wanted, we're going to cut a Christmas tree down in the forest. And we've got a permit and a map, and I've wanted to do this since I was like 12 years old. And I got a chainsaw in the trunk and a sled to pull it with, and I don't know where we're going. We're just following this, and we're going out there, and we're going to get a cool Christmas tree.
Okay, so once is low flashlight, right here on this side, twice is high flashlight, and three times is red, and then four times is off. Okay, try not to lose it. Hold on tight, that's your tool, you don't want to lose your tool. Okay, Munchkin, you got the phone? Okay, Munchkin, you're with me. Hi.
Hi.
You guys want to walk up the road a little bit, or do you want to go up here and you want to look in here? What do you want to do?
We can go up there.
Okay. You have to be careful because it's slippery, so you got to dig your feet in and you got to follow Daddy's tracks. Or you can walk around if you want to and just come up the side. That might be a little safer.
I see this snow.
You got this. You got this. It's recording, right?
It's red.
Okay. Here, Peanut, grab my hand. You got it. Ah.
Yeah, this is the trickiest part.
Okay. Through the forest, come on. Gotta find the Christmas tree. Well, this one looks a little thin, I think. Huh? Yeah, we can slide down the hill. Woohoo! I knew we'd find them. Yeah. Looks like there might be a couple good ones that'll be kind of hard for me to get, but I can get them. They're on that hill right there. Right on the corner?
Yeah.
That one looks like it's bigger than 12 feet though. How far did that go? Is it? Did it make it to the ground?
Sorry, it's heating up.
a little Scion.
I gotta do a timing belt on the Subaru, so.
Came all the way up here. So, what are you doing? Decorating your tree. What kind of concoction do you have here?
This is the super cool Christmas light string things as seen on Shark Tank.
Then it must work, right?
Yeah, I guess so. It depends on which one of the sharks backed it.
The whole box of those. Oh,
Harry and the Hendersons. She's hooked. Leo, you like the tree? She's decorating her tree. Here's ours so far. Oh, really?
She got the star on top of the tree all by herself. Our super cool.
You should have her plug it in.
Okay, yeah, here, right here. Well, you plug it in and you see, put that right there.
One, two.
Wait. There you go.
Three.
Almost.
Woo!
You got it. How cool is
that? Good job.